Hi, my name is Mike, and I'm an engineer on the Android team. I'm going to show you how you can easily embed web content into your application. This includes HTML, CSS, and JavaScript. In addition to displaying this content, you can also control it from your application. This is done with an embedded WebView. Now, the Gmail application that's included with Android actually uses an embedded WebView in order to display the contents of a conversation. We have all the HTML fragments for each message in the conversation stored in a database, and then we put those together and display them in a web view. The web view actually looks like it's part of the Gmail application because it is part of the Gmail application. For example, if I bring up the menu contains all the menu items you'd expect to see in Gmail and not the kind of menu items you'd expect to see in the browser. There's also two-way communication between the content that's displayed in the web view and the Java application, that's the Gmail application itself. So for example, if I touch on the first item in the list, you can see that it expands, and the content for that comes from the JavaScript that's running inside the web view, calling out into my Java code to get the next fragment for HTML and putting it back into the DOM. You can also have communication going the other way. So if I star a message, then my Java code is going to push a change into the DOM by executing some JavaScript, and you can see that here. Now, if you want to use these techniques yourself, we have some sample code available on the Apps for Android site that shows how to embed a web view and how to have communication in and out of that web view from your activity. Using a web view is a really good option if you already have a lot of content in HTML and JavaScript, and it provides a really nice, seamless experience for the user.